guys, it's Dr. Archer 395 here, and we are on Call of Duty World at War on PC. So, I got this game for one main reason, that is for the zombies, like the custom zombies. And today, the custom zombies, we are going to play Chease Cube Unlimited. So I had played this game a couple times, or this map a couple times, and it is really hard. So what it is, it's pretty much like a cheese cylinder, and we'll just see what it is. But what you pretty much have to do is just try and survive. I mean, it's really easy concept, but hard in hand. And what's hard about it is that, that once round one is done, there's water that starts to fill up in here. I'll show you in just a second. That was bad. But, the water fills up, like, over there, like, right there, and, oh, sick! Tech punch guns! That's it. That's cool. Now, this one. Yeah, okay. Now, that turns on power. Which turns on this Iron Man arm right here. And I'm not sure what the Iron Man arm does, like, at all. But I don't necessarily know a lot about this map. So yeah, but the reason it's so hard is because all these doors with a lot of freaking money. And, you'll see what I mean by it, like, the water starts filling up, like, oh shit, hold on. But yeah, see, that's the water liquid, and I can't go down there. Like, one touch and I'm dead down there. That's why I wish I could grab the double points, but I wouldn't have time to do that, I would have died. So, in this video, we're just gonna try and survive as long as we can. The water rises quickly, but not too quickly, I guess. I'm just kicking back in the water. Okay. And like, right now, I can't kick back in the water. Like, if I didn't have, if I haven't got quick, I couldn't have got that right now. Like, I would have died. But, I need points, but fuck it, I don't care. Maximum pretty much. I think this gun is full auto, but I'm just gonna semi-auto. Just so I don't waste too much ammo. But, yeah, that's pretty much what we're gonna be doing today, and the water's getting really close. Oh shit, it actually is getting really close. Shoot, oh shit. We would have died that easily. I'm not really good at PC zombies, kind of, aren't we? I mean, I'm decent. I'm not no expert. That's for sure. Frick. I got a new part. Pretty dope. Oh, shiz. Oh, no, shoot. I literally just got a freaking part, too. That sucks. See what open systems. I don't know what that door opens at all. Oh, Max Ammo, thanks so much. I'm gonna open this door. Oh, PhD! Give me a pass. Thanks! I don't need it right now, but. Thanks. Is it hurt? Oh. Oh, but I just saw a car up on the side. Maybe not. Okay, I was dreaming. Hey. Oh, shoot! No! No! Shoot! Perfect. This is a hard map. I guess that's a good 2 tries, and I don't think this video is too long, so, y'all like and subscribe for more videos, and, yeah, share this with your friends and whatnot, and, comment down below what mods you want me to do, and yeah, I can literally do any of these. I can do I can do whatever, but comment down below what you want me to do on my channel, and oh yeah, and a happy new year to you guys too. It's 2018 right now. So, yeah, and thanks for, I'm blanking out. Thanks for 200 subscribers, guys. You never knew who would make it, but, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and as always, keep eating those tacos. Bye.